Hey guys, it's C Drama Invasion here, and welcome to episode 10. Today, as the title suggests, we'll be mainly talking about Zhao Lu Si, Simon Gong, and Cheng Yi's new dramas and updates. So I know on this channel we've been covering literally Zhao Lu Si's news basically every other week, but that's just because she's been everywhere lately. She's been working really hard. And I know all of you keep on asking for more updates of her, so here it is. If you're not subscribed to this channel yet, make sure to subscribe, and I'll leave links to all of the previous episodes below in the description box, so make sure to check that out if you missed any of them. Anyways, Zhao Lu Si turned 22 on November 9th, and her hairstylist uploaded a bunch of photos of her for her birthday party and captioned it with "Grow up according to time, continue being cute." It was revealed that this birthday party and this theme, or the entire event, was funded and planned by Zhao Lu Si's variety show's director. And she was on this variety show in 2016, but still, they are clearly still very close that she decided to plan this event for her. Also, her fan club or fan site was present as well, and they had the chance to celebrate it with her on the set of her currently filming drama. A female student arrives at the Imperial College. She was really sweet, and she even sang and danced and allowed the fans to take pictures with her. After seeing the surprise, there were many videos of her where she was crying and tearing up because she was just so happy for the love and support that they're giving her, especially since during the past month she's been receiving a lot of hate. If you want to know more information on her scandal, then check out the previous videos in the playlist. I think it was episode 8. She also shared her thoughts on her birthday, stating, "A year older, a gift, an inch of like, sincerity, and being treasured, every moment running into your own passion, every step to becoming someone I like." To summarize, since it's such a lengthy post, the gist of it is that she's grateful to grow, and every step towards a year older represents that she's closer to becoming her ideal self. She had a lot of celebration that day, I think about 3 or 4 separate parties, and she celebrated it with different people. One of the people that are very close to her is co-star Riley Wang, who worked with her on the drama I Hear You. He came onto her drama set to visit her that day, celebrate her birthday, and they also hung out afterwards. Now the next piece of news is Please Feel at Ease, Mr. Ling, which is another upcoming modern romance drama starring Zhao Lu Si. Recently, the trailer got released on Youku with English subtitles. This is a 24-episode romance drama starring Zhao Lu Si and Terry Liu. The trailer basically describes the drama where a girl accidentally causes an accident and hurts the male lead by accident, and she doesn't have money to repay him, so instead she asks him to come live with her and she becomes his caregiver. I loved Dating in the Kitchen so much, and she's really killing it with these rom-com roles. So as usual, I'll be looking forward to this one, and if any news or an update of a final release date comes up, then I'll definitely make a new video to update you on. Now let's switch topics and talk about Cheng Yi, who you might know as the male lead in The Promise of Chang'an and also Love and Redemption. He has quite a lot of upcoming drama news, and he's been working quite hard lately as well. He has around 3 to 4 upcoming dramas in 2021 and 2022. So recently, South Wind Knows My Mood announces officially that their leads will be Cheng Yi and Zhang Yuxi, teaming up for the third time since she also played a side character in Love and Redemption as Ling Long, which was the female lead's Xuan Ji's older sister. South Wind Knows My Mood is a modern romance drama that tells the love story between a botanist and a medical worker. This drama is currently filming at the moment, and right before this drama started filming, they wrapped up another project together, which is called Meng Xing Chang An, which might be English translated to Awakening Chang An. There's no official name for it yet, but that seems to be the popular rumor. This follows the story of two sisters that are separated when they're younger due to a tragic accident, and Zhang Yuxi's character vows to take revenge for her family. So she goes undercover to try to get close to Cheng Yi's character, who ends up becoming the emperor. What are your thoughts on these dramas or this pairing in particular? How do you feel about them pairing up three times? A lot of fans really want to see him back with Yuan Bingyan, obviously because Love and Redemption is a huge hit. And perhaps it's possible since he is willing to pair up with Zhang Yuxi for three dramas. So on November 20th, there has been a very popular news swirling around that another drama called Agarwood Like Crumbs, which is a Xianxia romance historical drama, has a rumored cast of Cheng Yi and Jing Tian. There are rumors that they'll be starting their shooting either right after his drama is done with Zhang Yuxi, or it will be sometime in 2021, in either late January to early February. And last but definitely not least, let's talk about Simon Gong-joon's upcoming drama. So currently he is filming the drama called The Flaming Heart. This is an action romance medical drama. There's also firefighters involved. It follows the vice captain of a fire rescue team that meets a doctor from the emergency department that ends up bonding after facing extreme conditions like witnessing a lot of traumatic accidents due to their occupation. And this sounds really good. For some reason, I had Descendants of the Sun flashbacks, even though I know it's not the same, but it does have the same themes of intense occupation plus romance, and there might even be some bickering between the couple, according to the synopsis I've found. Anyways, there's been quite a lot of photos of Gong Joon in his outfit already. He looks so good, and it's everywhere on fan accounts and fan sites the second I decided to search up his name. The premise sounds really refreshing, and I can't wait for a trailer to drop or some official poster releases. But that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this one. Stay tuned for upcoming drama news videos. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, as well as check out other video playlists down in the description box below.